J.Lo reveals whether she'd consider getting married a fourth time amidst Ben Affleck romance. Jennifer Lopez responds to questions about considering marriage to her latest love, Ben Affleck. Is she ready to walk down the aisle a fourth time? As the Benifer 2.0 romance between Jennifer Lopez, 52, and Ben Affleck, 49, continues to get more serious, fans are wondering if the two would consider marriage this time around. When promoting her upcoming rom-com Marry Me, Jennifer caught up with Hodicott Beyond the Today Show on November 18, answering the question of if she herself would consider saying I do a fourth time around with Ben. Yeah, I guess, Jennifer responded. You know me, I'm a romantic. I always have been. The on-the-floor singer then jokingly added, I've been married a few times. I still believe in happily ever after for sure. 100%. If fans can recall, the actress and Let's Get Loud singer has been married a few times before. First to actor Ro Johnny Noah in 1997 until the pair split in 1998. Jennifer then tied the knot with her backup dancer at the time, Chris Judd, in 2001 until their separation in 2002. Her longest-running marriage came 2 years later when she made it official with singer Marc Anthony. The duo went their separate ways in 2011 and share two children together, fraternal twins Max and Dem, 13. As for Benifer, marriage doesn't seem too far off. As fans would know, the A-listers got back together in May 2021 after breaking off their engagement in the early 2000s. The pair has been inseparable since they reunited earlier this year, spotted on multiple vacations and trips together and generally just enjoying spending time with each other. They've also been able to succeed in blending their families together, recently enjoying Halloween with each other's children. Ben shares children Violet, 15, Serafina, 12, and Samuel, 8, with ex Jennifer Garner. In an interview with Adweek, Ben opened up about his romance with the global pop star. I am in awe of what Jennifer's effect on the world is. She's inspired a massive group of people to feel they have a seat at the table in this country. Ben said of his beautiful girlfriend, that is an effect few people throughout history have had, one I will never know and one I can only stand by and admire with respect. Share two children together, fraternal twins Max and Dem, 13. As for Benifer, marriage doesn't seem too far off. As fans would know,